Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Gusty winds, a big weather story on this Monday and even into this Monday night. And tomorrow, not as strong in the wind department, but still quite breezy on and off into a sunny and slightly milder day on Tuesday. Then the winds go much weaker, mainly dry through midweek, even into Thursday. Shower chances very low and very, very spotty. Warming trend, by the way, takes over tomorrow afternoon, right through Wednesday and Thursday. And then temperatures slip back a little bit by Friday and into Saturday, with the best shot of rain coming in during that time. Could even be some mixing or snow farther to the north. We'll have much more on that as we get a little bit closer. In the short term, here's a breakdown of the wind. 15 to 30 mile per hour gusts on and off on Tuesday, but tonight, right through midnight, 1-2 a.m., wind advisory remains up because of the gusts over 30 to 35, a likelihood during that time. Tomorrow, anytime after about 10 in the morning through about 2 or 3 in the afternoon, we could see a couple of gusts up near 35 or 40 miles per hour, especially in the higher terrain. Then, later Tuesday night into Wednesday, the winds go much weaker, light enough by Wednesday afternoon for a bit of a sea breeze to take over along the coast, so cool along shore roads by midweek, but much warmer inland, possibly approaching near 60 as the colder air retreats off to our north. So for tonight, on average, clear skies central and south, clearing up north. Any flakes of snow wrap up quickly, 21 or 2 far north, upper 20s to lower 30s on south. Then tomorrow, upper 30s north, near 50 south, winds active, but not as strong as what we had on Monday. By Wednesday, even warmer, with those lighter winds and a sea breeze taking over, bit cooler along shore roads, upper 40s in Portsmouth and Hampton, upper 40s far north, but elsewhere well into the 50s. Even a bit warmer on Thursday, clouds, some breaks of sun, slight shot of an afternoon shower on Wednesday, maybe a few sprinkles on Thursday, but the best rain chance will come in on Friday, mostly during the afternoon into early on Saturday. And then after that, many dry hours likely late Saturday, Saturday night, and the first half of Sunday, with a few more showers by the end of St. Patrick's Day.